Hello and welcome to Amazee. Today we're going to talk about our platform and how to use it. Amazee is a platform that helps educators create, share and sell original teaching content. Here are some ways you can use Amazee. Create interactive digital content for your online lessons. Gain your target audience by posting regular content to Amazee community. Become visible as a professional by showing your potential students and employers your educational content. Promote your profile. Get extra passive income by creating premium content and paid subscriptions. How to sign up for Amazee? First, visit our website amazee.uk. Then click sign up in the upper right corner of the page or sign in with your Google account. This will only take 3 seconds. If you don't see a verification email, check your spam folder. There are three main sections on Amazee. Drafts. This section keeps all the content you've created on Amazee are copied from the community. Only you have access to it. These are root copies of all your lessons, and if you make any changes in them, only you will be able to see it. Shared. This section shows the content you share with your students. It is perfect for progress tracking and teaching. Just click Share in the upper right corner of your lesson, located in Drafts. Choose Invite a student. Copy the link and send it to your student. When your student opens the link, the lesson will appear in Shared with the subtitle for and your student's name. If you use Amazee as a student, any lesson your teacher shares with you will appear in this section with a subtitle from plus your teacher's name. Remember, this is a unique copy of the lesson for your student and you. It will keep all the changes your student makes, and you will be able to add new blocks and tasks. Leave feedback in this copy only if you open it from shared section. If you open the lesson in Drafts and make changes there, nobody will see it except for you. Community is the heart of Amazee. This is where all the beautiful and original teaching content is placed. This section will help you to get your daily inspiration, and you can even copy others' content and reuse it, or create new content based on it. If you want to share your content in Amazee community, please click Share, Create a public copy. You can find free and premium lessons there. You can explore it and find your favorite content creators. Follow them and create your own community section, subscriptions. To discover a creator on Amazee, simply open a lesson from community and see the author in the first line of the lesson. Click on the name and you will see creator's profile with all teaching content available for viewing, short bio and a creator's picture. You can also access creators' profiles by clicking on their name in the community section. Subscriptions is a section of Amazee where you can find the content from your favorite creators only. Open a creator's profile, click follow, and you will see the updates in the subscription section. Purchased is a section that keeps all the content you've bought from Amazee creators. You can create folders in any section. It will help you to feel organized when you have too much of copied, created, and bought content. To add a lesson to a folder, find it in Drafts or Shared, click on the three dots in the bottom right corner of the lesson card and choose Add to Folder. The lesson will not disappear from Drafts or Shared, rather, the folder is a directory for easier navigation. How to create a lesson on Amazee. When you click the blue button Create a Lesson, the platform automatically gets you to Drafts and you see the white space. This is where Amazee Lesson Builder toolbar lets your creativity out. Let's see how each of the 16 tools work. Cover and icon. This is where everything starts, and this is what your lesson looks like when you see its preview in the community section. We strongly advise not to ignore this part of content creation and pick a nice cover for your content. Sometimes a cover is more important than a book, they say. Heading. Use this tool to start a new blog and give it the title. The text of the heading is bigger than a regular text, and you can play with its color, style, and size. Add an emoji to make your heading more creative, or highlight its background. Checklists. Checklist is a great tool to introduce goals of the lesson, create to-do lists, and more. Your students can tick the completed tasks or goals, which always feels rewarding. Link. This tool allows you to create a link with a preview, which means your students will not just see a text, but a clickable preview with a short website description. Table. Table is a perfect tool to create a brainstorm task, introduce grammar and vocabulary, or any other activity that requires your students to write something. It allows to fill in the cells and saves the answers. Timer is a great tool when it comes to exam preparation, as timing is vital to pass successfully. Track time of the whole lesson or a certain task, pause it and play it again. A timer widget pops up in the lower left corner when you scroll your lesson up or down, so it's really easy to control how much time is left. Test is a tool that makes your content incredibly engaging. You can create interactive true-false tasks and multiple-choice questions. Your imagination is your only limit. Type your question and add options, tick the correct options with a green color. There can be more than one correct answer. In student mode, the student selects the options and clicks check. Their answers are highlighted in bold. Correct answers are marked with a green tick, and wrong ones are marked with a red cross. This is a speech recorder that will help your students master their speaking skills. Use this tool for monolingual tasks, short storytelling, and pronunciation training. This tool does not have a time limit. That's why we recommend giving detailed instructions to your students on how long they're supposed to speak. It's also a good idea to combine this tool with a timer. Type the question, instructions, or add timer and choose recorder in the toolbar. When your student opens the lesson in student mode, they will be able to start recorder and save the track for you to listen to. Good news for teachers who are tired of spending hours checking homework. You can change the speed of recorded audios and play them 1.5 times faster. Matching apps is an amazing tool to create interactive tasks. Let your students enjoy the productivity of digital learning as much as possible. This tool takes minimal time to prepare the content and it's really simple. Just choose matching apps in the toolbar, type the task, write the text and click those words, phrases or whole sentences that you would like to turn into gaps. The correct option will be framed with green color. In student's mode, the words will be replaced with gaps. Your student will need to choose an option among all the words or sentences you have converted into gaps. The correct answers will be introduced in green, and incorrect ones will be introduced in red. Use lists if you want to enumerate instructions or grammar rules. Lists can be ordered and unordered, you choose. Convert an ordered list into an ordered one, and vice versa, by clicking the three dots on the right. Divide is a simple tool to divide blocks of your lesson. Three asterisks that can be used when you want to add extra space between the tasks or parts of your lesson. Media. This tool can be used to enrich your lesson with images, audios, videos, and presentations. Any type of files can be uploaded, even GIFs, which makes your content really vibrant and unique. Word Counter is a tool to create writing tasks. It is perfect for the content that helps to prepare for IELTS or any other exam that includes essay length requirements, as it automatically counts the number of words in the text. In teacher's mode, put the amount of words the text should have, and your students will see how many words are left. Image Decoder. This is probably the best tool when it comes to creating text, especially if you're going to use additional resources like PDF files or PowerPoint presentations. To convert a PDF text or an article screenshot into a plain text, you just need to click Image Decoder in the toolbar and upload the image PDF you want to convert. It takes moments to see the text and start editing it. Much better than typing it manually or using external resources to help yourself, isn't it? Matching. One more amazing tool to create interactive tasks. Use matching to introduce new vocabulary and practice its usage. Match the words and their meanings. Match emoji and text, numbers and titles of paragraphs from reading tasks, and more. Type your task and the parts you want to match next to each other, and Amazee will mix them automatically for your students and you once you open the lesson in students mode. When your student completes this task, they will see a green tick near the correct answers and a red one near the incorrect answers. Reset your student's answers in teacher's mode to complete this task again, if necessary. Gaps. This tool is one more way to create interactive gap-filling tasks for your students. It allows you to add as many options for one gap as you wish and make the tasks really challenging. First, choose gaps in the toolbar. Then type the task or copy and paste the text. Click the words you would like to turn into gaps, and finally add wrong options. The correct option is the first one. Here's what your students will see. As usual, the correct options will be marked with green and wrong answers will be marked with red. Reset students' answers in teacher's mode to complete this task again if necessary. Pre-input gaps. This is the fastest way to create gap-filling tasks. It literally takes seconds. First, choose free input gaps in the toolbar. Then type the task in text or copy and paste the text. Click the words you would like to turn into gaps. Here's what you have in teacher's mode. You can add alternative options, for example, when you teach synonyms or when there is more than one possible answer. Your students will need to type the answer, not to choose it. For correct options, there is no difference whether your students write with capital letters or not. If the answer is correct, it will be highlighted with green. If wrong, it will be highlighted with red. These are all the tools you can use, but the way you use them is completely up to you. Join Amazee, start creating, get inspired, teach and sell your original content. Become amazing! Thank you for watching the video. You can join our communities on Telegram and Discord by following these links. If you have any questions, leave a comment or write an email to teachers@amazee.world. See you around!